All right, we're back, and I think it's fixed. Yes, it's fixed.
Poppy, I mean, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently, they're having trouble with the business, and he can't afford to pay me. But truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Poppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Poppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into.
God, last video, dude, like, I don't know what happened. It just didn't work with her. It didn't work with the other dude, and I was done with everything. So, you know, I turned the game off, resetted it or restarted it, and now everything seems to be working perfect. So hopefully it stays that way. Where'd this dude go? Huh? Got my face, bro.
You boys heard that, right?
Yeah, y'all heard a body fall from the sky? Where is he going? Got your ass. Got your ass. Two people gonna be over here? You gotta be quick with it, bro. Oh, I think they've already been alerted. Ain't none of y'all gonna take me, dog.
Cutting us down.
Medically speaking,
pick up your head, boy.
He's all yours, boys.
Oh, say goodnight to the asshole.
Shit.
Cover me while I reload.
Cover me while I reload. Damn it.
Get out of here.
Are you?
God damn it. He's fucking gone.
I say we try that area. How'd he get by us?
Incompetence,
huh?
He dead? Here he is. He's here. Fucking handle it.
You handle me.
Got nowhere to go. Get me to a goddamn hospital.
Nope, you dead.
Uh, 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 uh.
Me? I'm gonna fuck it and die in a dump.
And even that's too good for you.
Aw, shit. Who do I want to give it to? Lower damage than the Masterson. I give it to her because at least... Or no, that's next up. Or do I still get that?
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Yes, of course. But remember me when opportunity knocks again.
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.
Get Enzo Conti. See what's going down. See? Which one? Which one are you pushing the X for?
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this. Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo. You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
So no matter what I wear, whatever I have Lincoln wear, he's gonna stay wearing that jacket during cutscenes. So let's go talk to Enzo. Oh yeah, this is set up for sure. One hell of a setup. Can I not jump? Let's see.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino? It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Deal's a deal.
I don't know when I'm stuck
Let's
in
go.
Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on.
Oh, it's me and Sal, huh?
But that train keeps rolling on down the plan and go.
Yeah, I thought I was tossing it out the window.
My mama told me, son, always be a good boy. Don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
Let's go.
Those assholes are getting out here.
Oh shit. Come on, baby.
They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't.
All right, I'll take this for right now. Get this party started.
You need to rig up explosives in a couple of spikes I got round the quarry.
No way I'm just walking away and leaving all this to Sal. Right there's the first batch. Pick that one up, then we'll
well,
move
if
on
they
to the
freed
rest.
Me from this
you weren't kidding about
that
these explosives.
Railroad train was mine. I bet I'd move it back on a little farther down.
Where are we going now?
Far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle
got
blow
it.
My blues away.
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
I told you that piece that of shit wouldn't have been good for you, sir. Stop.
I hate reloading, dude. Is you open for anything? Come on, dog.
There, waste him. I'm assuming we ain't grabbing a beer after this.
Jesus, man. These dudes like have
one way ticket, but for me, it don't get up.
That easy to take down, boy. Give it a shot.
Better be easy to take down.
Ship up.
Well, where are we at? Oh. Another one armed. Why the fuck did you do that, Lincoln?
I'll take care of this. I'm gonna leave what's left of you to my dogs.
Get bent, fool.
Cocksucker!
Wow, dude, are you serious? I don't know why this dude like ran at me like that.
Just you and me now.
Just me. Hopefully this is the last one.
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
What?
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Let's get on up out of here in this truck.
Give me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Taking the tunnel, baby.
Ticket, please.
Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches!
He's empty! Go!
Let's go. Get out of my way.
We got the goddamn devil working right here.
Guess all their dudes are gonna be chasing me. Do I got a flat tire? About to say, like, I better not have a flat tire.
Fuck, I had me trapped! Hey, fucking move! You asshole, forget about me. Run up a cup.
Nope. Got them all worried about tires, so we're good. Find another car? What is he on?
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
So yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying, smacks him a bit, wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Street. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla.
Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her.
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood. But it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla. The love of his life. God damn, I miss those days. Fucking Sal. You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis, and how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you, and don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was.
Wanted to finish that conversation.
This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
Come on, let's go.
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. ENZO CORTI backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
You only asked my guys to secure one of these rackets. Fine, no skin off my ass who locks shit down. The only part I give a fuck about is who's running the show. And by your choosing, that's me.
We've been through this before, brother. You splitting a lockdown and then making a call right here? But your call needs to swing my way this time, or we gonna have problems.
To say I'm biding my time would be a fucking understatement. I got no idea where your mind's at, but my patience is running short.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Another tough decision, man.
Think long and hard about this.
Make the right choice.
Share the wealth, Lincoln.
I mean, she is right. I am trying to share the wealth, but I'm not trying to take too much away from somebody.
Sammy raised you right, lad. Trust your instincts.
I gave you Richie Doucette. Now you give me what I want.
He's got two. Okay.
Get on with it.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
This ought to fit real nice with what we already got going in the holler. Sends the right message to our people as well.
So now I gotta go tell my guys their work was for nothing. Jesus Christ. This ain't going over well with them or me. Don't let this happen again.
You're just keeping me around here to look pretty. Because right now, I'm struggling to find one goddamn reason to even be here.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at ENZO?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted, "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
ENZO also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. And since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
It's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
You know, that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.
We're getting close. We're getting close to Sal Marcano.